Welcome to Bengaluru. Generally, I don't know this about anything yet. I know for the first time, I'm not learning this. You have to feel good in the head. But let me start with a very important thing. You miss your person. Only touch one side. Remember the name? He's the man behind this whole thing. Because when we were talking and we said we do something like this when we were dreaming, most of the people thought we were wrong. And we don't try to think about ourselves. Every dream, every actor, we have these things of trying to position ourselves or getting on better stage. But I think this man illustrated the vision behind me. He actually did more than what anybody can expect. And he just happened because of this man being a human being. A lot of people give me credit, and I think it's worth it. It's personal thing. I'm happy that I got this opportunity to be part of this thing. Today I was so overwhelmed to see all of them. I think any YouTuber, even first timer, he can make them act like pro professionals. That's his capacity. And he has his skills. That's the best part. And he can do the IT. It did not just give me the insight in this thing. I think it's just a reflection of what he has done. How he treats his feelings. His actors. I'm very happy to be part of this team. I think our technicians, Warren Dorman, Andy Bustamore, and I think Sue, Erika, and a lot of people said, boys, you don't think you cannot find those kind of brothers in any other industry. I said vocals and right boys, I don't know. I think it's the dream we had just to prove that we also can do something big. also have this connection. I gave myself extra authority and extra understanding. Then, now coming to our partners, I want to thank you for believing in us. When not many people would have taken us seriously. You came here, you made an effort, you found some. Said it was the worst way to film the film. It was a lot of attentions. You believe in this that day, and you deserve that respect for yourself. You made it happen. And then one thing, it is but whatever you guys have done, and you deserve that point, will be thankful forever. And I need to remember one more person, my friend, who is not last time, he is the student today. You can thank him also. Thank you so much. Your interview is a fantastic actor. We have all this love in one thing. First thing when we met, you told me the same thing. You said, how can I be somebody that I wanted to dub? I said, so why are you saying you're such a legendary actor? You say, no, I love that character so much. I think the universe is constant. We have come together and you are releasing them. You are fabulous. I think I've lived with you once, but when people see that you're different in the past years, and you're stunning and you've done a great job. So, you sir, you're a fighter, sir. You're a fighter, true fighter. I witnessed it up close. You know, I know he's feeling this. We all know that. All sorts of this thing. He's so down to earth and humble. He calls me his bicycle because he's his son. He's seen life. That's maturity. He's seen personality. Sir, the way he committed himself to this project, with what all he went through, with his health, that he wanted to solve the controversy, the way he dedicated himself into the action sequences, this is how a fan would want you to see. I want to see you on screen, and we all are fans. In movie, I don't let the thing very long journey, but in personal life, he's a great person. So, hello. Thank you so much. As well as a kid, because of you. As well as an old friend, I thought I would thank you. So good to know you. Stuff inside my house has been a lot in the market. And then, we have this thing. It's something that I've been making. Yeah, talking to the numbers that they've always been, we fight a lot. Because of so many things, but they have really held us together and made this happen. Of course, it's pretty good, I know, but we just wanted to feel like that, so we just expressing what I'm doing. Because so many things, one of the things when I have this thing, we forget the people who have really worked and dedicated. This is the thing that we want to do every day. And then, my co-stars, a lot of actors have been around the world. Thank you so much. The day you showed me an action in this movie will be another one. Thank you, sir. Now that I'm going to start the movie, not to the next legitimacy, you don't want to say even to advocate someone in the city. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the suffering. You left a moment in the city. And, CDD. Luckiest CDD, let's say. First movie, final movie. But I think she truly deserves it. Nobody dedicates so much time. I know how actors, they think about their career. It's nothing wrong about that. But this has been one of our friends, one of our friends, but he dedicated himself to this. She's a big sister. Thank you so much. And my dad is angry. So I think she has brought a lot of value to this cinema. On the community, I was a good kid. I'm on the start of our new career. Thank you so much. I have to tell you from my head. I know you can help. I'll stop. See you later. Sanya, I'm going to forget you, Sanya. Everything will forget you. Nanina, I have to stay there. She is my designer, Sanya. Not somebody who will give importance to the way that you listen up. That's a problem, but she makes sure that I'm right and I'm ready to be in that. So, thank you so much, Sanya. And Kitty, sir, are you here? Yes. Kitty, sir, Nanina, I speak to you all the support. Thank you very much. And then, yeah, Kitty. I'm just going to be able to do that for the rest of our people. Okay, there's one person in my life. His name is Dr. Suri. Not spoken much about him anyway. But I'll tell you, all my life, I have very few friends. And I've always been very supportive of him. They have made me who I am today. And Suri is one of them. Dr. Suri. Last time I was well, but in this movie, he is taking care of all the dubbing and all of those things. Love you, Ryan. You're the best. And a lot of my decisions, like people say, yes, it's the very smart and they love you so much. I think you deserve to be a person like that. Yeah, my staff, and my views are the good thing. We say to you, exactly speaks, but still I know I have this movie that I spent 8 years and after this everybody did the business of the this is the moment that I should realize this stage and thank everyone. I'm so thankful now has always been one of the guys end up in there. And thank you all. Thank you for everything. Melissa, really well prepared. One of the single products that we have produced together, something wonderful. Thank you so much. And if you have a victim of this story, Ambasana, last time in Ambasana, last month, what did you do? How do I get to Ambasana? So, what did you do? 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 So, what నేను నమ్మే కొట్టుకుంటే నేను నా కలిసి గల అంటే ఆడో నమ్మే పోటీ చేస్తే సో ఐ జస్ట్ టెలింగ్ దెమ్ మై జనరీ డూ విత్ అటెండెన్స్ ఆర్ ఐ డోంట్ గివ్ యు మై ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ దే హావ్ ఆల్ ది ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ విత్ మీ బట్ యట్ దే హావ్ బీన్ ఆల్వేస్ బీన్ వెరీ సపోర్టివ్ దే ఆల్వేస్ సపోర్టివ్ మీ ఆల్ ది మీడియా ఆఫ్ యూ Chapter 1, they have really supported us, and I hope they continue to do it. And one major thanks, when fans get to people, small percentage of fans, when they are really, really great style, but all the fans out there, thank you so much. I know I'm not doing anything to you guys. It's not like I need to or need to do so. These days, if you give to change, then that's a different thing, if you don't need them, that's a different thing. But then if the man is lovely, and ask the other people to tell you about the wine farmers, wine farms, one thing to add to it, you will know the editors bring your body out of the TV, out of the cinema, my TV, we appreciate you. My family, my wife, thank you for bearing us bearing me in the honor of the family members for your grace.